tonight and tomorrow. Sean Hines is going to the penalty box, and number 39 for the Ducks, Travis Green, went into the corner hard, and he still isn't up on his skates yet.
Well, Sean Hines there finishing his check, but he used his stick, and he shoved high. He shoved Green a good 10 feet into the boards. Green did, went down heavily. You see him still down. There's Hines with the cross check across the back. He's a little closer to the boards, maybe 5 feet away. Green falling in an awkward position. As a result of all that, Sean Hines will pick up a two-minute cross-checking penalty. Green might have gone in face first.
So Sean Hines playing in just his fourth NHL game. All this coming at 1956. As you see Green and Marco Sturm going at it, so they'll both sit for a couple.
Look up, there's a penalty to Anaheim coming up.
And now Bill Holder flattened by Thomas Sandstrom at the whistle.
Bill Holder not too happy with that either. What a great shift by Alex Foley, though. Just dancing on his skates. He's the player who draws the penalty. He almost scores his second goal of the night. Going to the backhand, had the puck rolling on him a little bit. He didn't get a good for the penalty. Bill Holder paid the price. A double whammy there from Marshall and Sandstrom.
Sandstrom trying to bang it out on the far boards. Now it's Trepanier. He's checked by Murphy. And the puck tied up on the half boards far side. With 19 to go on the power play. And now Thomas Sandstrom shoving Marco Sturm for the Sharks. Trepanier gets up. Well, regular looking. Solid stop.
Here's that huge hit by Ron Stern. Just lining up Mahler. Making him pay the price.
His line mate, Timo Solani. Now Paul Kariya feeding his line mate, Timo Solani, who got leveled by Bryan Marchment at center ice. Now Marchment has to get his stick up as Steve Ruchin came after Marchment, and Bryan Marchment's going to get a penalty. It may have been for what happened between he and Ruchin, not for the initial hit on Solani, but Bryan Marchment caught Solani with his head down, and now Solani's going after Marchment. Timo Solani would probably be better off just to back away. Otherwise, they're going to even this call up, and they might be doing that now.
Well, Bryan Marchment does not deserve a penalty on the first hit. You see that? A perfect hit right into the shoulders of Timo Solani. I think it is a retaliation on Ruchin. There you see the hit. He bowls over Timo Solani, who's trying to make a pass on the play. You see Ruchin come. You see the retaliation there in a high stick.
But Timo Solani is in the penalty box, too.
Regardless of what we think is happening, the Sharks will be short for 2 minutes. There's the hit. Bryan Marchment kind of compacting himself as he comes into Timo Solani. He's over 200 pounds. And you see the stick up on Steve Ruchin.